The Varus stress test is performed with the patient in supine position. Grab the lower leg just above the ankle and fixate the medial side of the femur with your other hand. Perform a slight external rotation of the tibia and a passive adduction in the extended knee joint, putting stress on the lateral collateral ligament of the knee. The test is positive when increased laxity compared to the other leg is present or when familiar pain is present.